Yeah, just like number 10. doors for very good damage. Little marks at the back away and the sensitive marks are probably for the accountants. Chair, if there's anything I'd like to add to what's been reported, except to say we certainly don't expect to overspend, which is in the direction. In fact, I would hope that there's actually a great overspend at the end of the year. In fact, this is what we'll be showing in this report, which is £370,000. We are online for spending the capital programme with these revisions for some of the towns here, particularly around the new scheme, so again, Chair, please say that all the budget savings that are directed to require to deliver all the vaccine being delivered. I'm not prepared to answer any questions, experience, and answer to it.
Thank you, Kevin. Thank you for the remark.
I mean, the savings track everything delivered to a pound at the time, even fairly impressive.
Yes, we have been oversubscribed, so we've actually brought more money in. We brought more money in than we originally planned, which does add towards the current overspend until the bottom of the year, but obviously we wanted to achieve the budget. Those amounts that we said we'll achieve both in business taxes for that, and so for all the amounts of business. We've also, with the packages, overachieved a lot of free planning advice, but we've actually seen an increase in planning applications, and therefore being able to charge more people for that advice. So, yes, there's more money coming to show this, which is quite a short increase in budget objectives that we decided to start.
So we now know what the group on the other side.
Can I just ask a question? It's really a question for Mark. In the financial report, you talked about a number of schemes, very small, £10,000, Northern Road, and so on. But we didn't manage to complete by the end of the year. The reason we didn't complete them was that we.
Usually we would have a program completion. We don't think for the month because that is tangible bit of a substantiation which is
and it doesn't cause a problem with the change in contractor.
Capital program, members approve how they allocate capital money. This is part of the capital money.
So
you just allocate it. I mean, the ones that are all borrowed and the ones that are
the capital program made up of two elements. One, borrowing, and the second is receipt from selling things. And it's just a decision that the accountants make at the end of the year, how much will be used for receipts, how much will be that they need to borrow. So
it was just, you know, why did that one get the old receipts as a credit? It's rather arbitrary in the way that okay, thank you. I'm sure we've had a question. Right, okay. Next, we have the scrutiny work program. There's an update on the chairman, you want to say
about it? I would say that chair is just an overview of the current scrutiny reviews, whether or to line the scrutiny reviews from the early.
Got to propose and second it and first.